We're here today to launch an innovation prize that is funded by DFID, the British aid agency. And this prize will be for people who could come up with financing mechanisms, financing solutions for non-revenue water reduction. As you know, this requires tremendous investments, and we have a lot of specialists in the technical areas, but what's been missing is financial innovations to be able to finance these programs. Now, the World Bank, Asian Development Bank are doing a lot, but they just can't do all that's needed. We need much more flexible, localized mechanisms. And this prize, at the first stage, will give five prizes of £10,000 each to interesting and sound concepts. In the second stage, three prizes will be given for projects that are ready to be implemented. And these will be an average of £400,000. So what we're hoping to do here, instead of DFID hiring a consultancy firm to come up with ideas, which then restricts the ideas to the little team that they've hired, here anyone in the world can participate. So we really hope to get the best ideas that anyone can think of in the world.